We work so hard. We don't take breaks for anything. Not even the holidays. We really don't. No.
Good morning, guys. Today is January 6th, and it is the first day of Intrigue, and I'm so excited. This is one of my favorite dance conventions, like, ever, and it's my last first dance convention of my life, so that's crazy to think about. I'm trying not to think about it too much, but it's like 10:45 a.m. I just got out of school, so today I am competing my trio. This is my first time ever having a trio. So senior year, right? Like, might as well just try something different. And our trio is so different. It's nothing like I've ever done before. Please don't fall. Okay, just got to the store. We're gonna go get some protein bars and then we'll get some Starbucks because why not? Okay, so we have everything for my trio, and then my solo, and then hip-hop. Okay, now all I have left to do is do hair and makeup and eat, and then I'm out of here. What? Okay, so at this point, if you look like an egg, you're probably doing it right. Now it's time to go on to makeup. This is terrifying. Okay, obviously I haven't done my lashes or lips yet, but I'm just gonna do that when I get there. Until then, I'm just gonna pack everything back up, double check everything again, and then we'll get driving. We're now on our way. I'm gonna stop and get gas, and then that's it. So I will see you guys probably when I get there. Okay guys, I just made it to my hotel room. That was kind of crazy because that was my first time ever checking into a hotel room by myself. So here we are. I have 15 minutes before I have to be downstairs in my costume and ready. So I'm gonna do a tiny bit of unpacking, finish my makeup, and we'll be good. Okay, I have 5 minutes to get downstairs and I'm ready to compete. This is so crazy. Time for trio competition, I guess.
Vlog, it's Intrigue day one. I've got my massage gun and everything. And it has four attachments.
And I have my little shocker thing for my muscles.
Ooh,
I might. And I have BioFreeze and I do.
Oh my gosh.
Hey guys, just making my appearance for the vlog.
You better put
super
my part in.
Lit for this weekend, and we're gonna do great.
Hey, this is my little. This is Kendall. Show us the fit. Show us the fit.
Hello.
Hi. Hey guys. That's what you get. We're going to check out the stage right now. Oh, that's so cute.
Finished trios and solos.
We're about solos.
No. For them, not for us.
They haven't done the solos.
Just finished trios and duos. And yeah, we're about to go to awards and then we're going
Wanda solo.
Oh my gosh. No awards, and then we're going to go to rehearsal for opening show tonight.
But we have to find the room first.
Yeah, we don't know where it is. We're sending Jane.
I'm pretty sure Jane. Yeah, I'm going to say Jane though.
But she won't answer me!
Okay, so we're at awards right now. We're doing countdown to rehearsal because I don't know when that is. Anyway.
We're currently running from awards to rehearsal.
So we just finished rehearsal. It was so fun.
She's so tough. I want her for our audition piece, but we don't have her, unfortunately.
I'm not mad about lyrical, I'm not gonna lie.
I'm kind of mad. She's so tough.
I'm vlogging.
Yeah.
Whoa.
Yeah, that's it. I just got back to my room. I took a shower and I thought about going back downstairs, but I'm too tired. So I'm just gonna go to sleep. And then it's really early morning tomorrow. So see you guys later.
They're playing Christmas music.
Yay, convention day one!
Oh wait, I feel like I should have my hair nicer.
We just finished our first class, which is jazz.
I'm dying and my foot hurts because callus broke.
Ooh. Okay, anyways, now we're going to musical theater.
It's 11
o'clock. Oh my gosh, Amelia.
I had a good voice this morning, and it's only been 4 hours, 3 hours, and this voice.
Isabelle.
Ah, I'm tired, but I'm okay. I finished one bottle. My gear is almost gone. I got some burritos if anyone wants.
Yay! Them. Have you been in it yet?
No. Well,
yeah, I have. Yeah,
bring it over here.
Before trio. Hey, Amelia's vlog. I haven't been in here in quite a while. I was in the Nationals before.
I'm Addison, by the way.
I was in the Nationals for like 2 seconds, but I'm pretty close to Amelia. I just feel like, you know, we like this, and like her boyfriend was in our Spanish class, so like.
So we have a green smoothie. This is all from Panera, by the way. We have a smoothie, and then we have a Baja bowl.
It's a tour of the snack cart. We have all sorts of arrangements.
Oh my god. The snack cart is so good.
Thank you so much.
I feel like death right now. Okay guys, 926, that was my number. Remember the name. Anyways, I didn't get to show you my full fit, so let me do that now. Okay, this is it. No one else is wearing yellow, so if you're going to a convention soon, wear yellow, because I was like the only one. Okay, so now I have a couple hours before I have to be ready for my first dance of the night, so what I'm gonna do is shower, do my hair and makeup, and then take a little rest.
So this is what a convention will do to you. 6 hours, oh my gosh. My hands are like shaking.
Would you believe me if I told you the costume gets more pink than this? Like Pepto-Bismol, that's what I feel like right now. Okay, I have to be downstairs in 5 minutes, so I'm gonna get my solo stuff and everything for this dance together.
Okay, you can take a photo,
guys! Lucky vlog.
We got flowers, cause we're seniors. I just ran my solo for the last time before I go on stage. Here's the fit. I just ordered these shorts like last weekend, and then I got my hair. Thank you, Miss Bain, for the hair. I just finished our solos. Listen to her voice.
So my solo went really well. And actually, no, it didn't. It went okay. It went good.
Oh my gosh, no,
I don't know
so
really
good.
Well. It went good.
She's humble.
Oh, TD. My jacket is from the Lumen Studios. We have swapped ours so many times. My bag is from Set Active. My dress is from Lulu's. My shorts are from. Oh God.
I didn't mean to flash them.
And look at these guys. Look at these bad boys. Those are from Amazon. Go, Amelia.
Okay, OOTD. The jacket is from TMS. It says Amelia S, because that's me. The dress is from Hello Molly.
Ooh.
And the shorts are from Amazon, and I got them 2 days ago. The shoes are off-brand Air Forces from Walmart, and the socks are from my brother's closet.
Oh my gosh. Oh, and the socks are also from Amazon. Yeah. And the earrings are from, where did we get these?
Amazon.
Rat Awards, ooh! Rat Awards!
I've been up for a total of 17 hours! No now!
Hey vlog! Okay, I haven't had a chance to vlog a lot today, because we had auditions really early this morning and I made classes and I just, yeah, we were a little busy. But now it's lunch.
Everybody's here.
Yeah. And now we have next?
2 classes.
We have jazz and
then the show rehearsal and then the show.
Yes. And then the closing show and then that's it for the day.
Hey guys, we're on a break right now. Oh my god. We have a 20 minute break before contemporary, which is our last class.
Oh, like a flower. Wait, put your heads in.
Yeah, everyone put their heads in.
I have no idea.
Does anyone have anything to say?
My back hurts, my buddy.
Yeah, bro, my mega, mega sore.
in every part of like my body, for just like the back part of my body is just really not.
Why do you say that so aggressively?
I'm gonna talk about school.
Miss Nicole was digging her fingers into my back.
This is the update on my voice.
She sounds like she smokes a pack a day.
Feeling really tired.
Say to the vlog, Jada.
I'm just really tired.
Whoa, show my face.
Oh. Anyways.
My back hurts!
Yeah, my back hurts too.
See me.
I'm not looking my best.
We right look now. Like. Okay, scary. Anyways, oh my gosh. I don't know if I can be seen like this. Anyways, we just finished everything. Just did the closing show.
Voice check.
Oh my god.
It's even worse now.
Anyways, a lot of people got scholarships. And Sadie got True Performer. And so did Wanda. She got Apprentice. So good job.
Good job, you guys. We love you.
Yes.
And this is Amelia's sign off. I'm gonna go sleep for the rest of my life.
Actually, we have school tomorrow, so. Okay, guys, just got home. That was a very fun weekend, but now it's time to go back to normal life. It's a school night, gotta do homework and all that, so. Anyways, I'm exhausted, I look exhausted, I feel exhausted. I'm so excited to just like foam roll everything, take a nice shower. Okay, so that's it. Thank you so much for watching. Congrats to all my friends, you all did amazing. And let me know if I should vlog the next one, so. Bye!